Welcome to the Heavy Spoilers Show. I'm your host Definition, aka your friendly neighborhood spoiler man, and fans of the Wallcrawler have just gotten some of the best news to hit the web, with the director of Venom confirming many of our suspicions. Ever since the Sony Disney deal broke the internet last month, people have been theorizing about what it could consist of and if there'll be a crossover at some point. And it seems today that there are plans for the future. We're just going to be breaking down the director's comments in this video, as well as some of the other things he said about his regrets with the movie, and discussing what the plans could mean for the future. Now before that, if you're new here, then make sure you subscribe to the channel to stay up to date with all the latest Spider-Man news, and if you've been here before, then please give us a thumbs up. Anyway, Ruben Fleischer, who is currently promoting his film Zombieland Double Tap, has been doing the rounds with press companies, and when asked about a potential crossover, he said the following. That's where it's all going to lead, and that's the exciting thing. Because we changed the origin of Venom in the comics, he evolved from Spider-Man, but because of the Marvel-Sony thing, we weren't able to do that. And so the thing I think it's building towards, and will be exciting to see, is when they actually do confront each other. Now this is big, big news for the character, and it's hard not to get hype when hearing things like this. Since the announcement of Venom, fans like myself have been desperate to see him come face to face with the webhead, but due to his exclusion from the MCU, it always seemed unlikely. Now, there was a lot of press around the announcement of the new Sony Disney deal that the corporations were looking for a way to cross over the two characters, and this definitely sounds like it could be something special. I actually really liked Venom, and I'm hopeful that the two can be in a great film together. Now, there are rumors that they'll be teaming up to take down Carnage, who was teased at the end of Venom, and I really think that it would make for an awesome opponent for the two to go up against. This is pretty much the ultimate showdown for both Venom and Spider-Man, and seeing them team up to do it, it's just gonna blow a lot of people's minds. Fleischer also discussed other aspects of Venom in the interview when asked if there was anything that he would change about the film. The director said, "If anything, I would have changed the critics' reaction to it. I was really bummed that people didn't like it because it's a crowd-pleasing movie, and I'm not sure if there was just blowback against Sony or people just worship Marvel. But I was really surprised that the critics were gunning for it because audiences really enjoyed the movie, and so many people who've seen it just appreciated that it was a fun superhero film. So I was a little surprised. I don't know what they were expecting." I do kind of feel for the director a bit, as Venom was slammed across the board, and it's not like he's a bad filmmaker either. Zombieland is great, and though I haven't seen the sequel yet, I have heard good things about it. When discussing what he felt about Andy Serkis being put into the director's role, Fleischer said, "I was kinda happy to let someone else take over, and I'm excited to see what he does with it." I think that's true of all of us, and I'm really interested to see what Serkis does, especially with his motion capture talents. He could massively change up the style of the franchise, and if this involves Spider-Man showing up, then it could really be unique and the biggest film in the Sony Spider-Verse. Anyway, in the end, this is a really great announcement, and we are kinda getting the picture built up now that the Sony properties are going to be brought into the MCU to create some amazing team-ups, face-offs, and so on. I'll leave the link to the original article from comicbookmovie.com in the description below, so you can check out the full story if you want to read more. Now obviously I'd love to hear your thoughts on this news, and if you're as excited as I am. Comment below and let me know, and if you enjoy this video then fire your web shooter at the thumbs up button, and make sure you check out my breakdown of Robert Downey Jr.'s reaction to the comments made by Martin Scorsese that the Marvel movies weren't film. I'll leave that linked at the end, and if you want to come chat to me then you can either hit me up on Twitter at DefinitionYT or head over to my Discord server, which will be linked below. Those are the best ways to keep up to date with the channel, and hopefully I see you over on either one of them after this. Also, just want to let you know that I'm currently giving away a free copy of Spider-Man Far From Home on Blu-ray, and all you have to do to be in with a chance of winning is to like this video, make sure that you subscribe to the channel, and leave your thoughts on this announcement in the comments section below. The winner's going to be chosen tomorrow on October the 15th, so best of luck to everyone who takes part, and hopefully you, yes you, win it. Best of luck. This is a channel for people who are super into superheroes, so if that's the kind of thing you like, hit subscribe. Thanks again for taking the time to watch this. I've been Definition, you've been the best, and I'll see you next time. Take care, peace.